My streamer? Oh, it's starting early. I'm gonna have to skip Grom. That was a good level one. We played it well. It was really well played by my team. Mumu should have been a Q right there. Nice, I think he does. Nice, this is very good. Very good, very good, very good gameplay. How did the UK Don sample Fresh Potatoes Unforgettable? Okay, that was hard though. That was hard though. I really like that song. Top is shoving. I'm just gonna feel cool here. Yeah, my carries are really fed, so I don't even have to go divine this game. I could have went like a more supportive build. Movement speed is just always OP. And who knows? Well played. Pretty well played. I don't think it's worth going for. Maybe Blink's well. Hopefully they're not like running it. 16 kills in 5 minutes? Oh, it's NA banger. It's an NA banger. This is what you call the NA Clasico right here. You know, Real Madrid versus... Barca? Yeah, Real Madrid versus Barca? Yeah. What is this game, guys? Why are my teammates inting? We're literally winning! Guys! Don't be like this. Just play regular. Regular schmegular. This is El Clasico right here. I should go right away with my camps. But they just wait me. Oh, he has E.
Oh, he has E! Why does he have E? Why he has flash, E, teleport, ignite, everything?
This is punishable. This is punishable by death. I'm griefing, Top died solo bolo. It's okay, we ent and then we carry. It's the NA Clasico right here, it's just full of fiesta. Why are we typing, man? Oh my god. Why do we have such an ego, man? Why ego? Just play. Wow, that's so unfortunate. I had to ulti. He's so fast. Tier 2s, Ninja Tabbies. Oh, he killed her too. I might die as well. Okay, I lived. Oh. He ran into his ult. I thought I could eat him on the wall. On this wall right here.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain. I
sure do a lot of walking. This game is so strange, man. Is it just so free if you play for real, but the score is 14 to 17 for what? I have nothing. The chain. Nice, and I'm farming this. But I just have to invest resources into Vayne, because she's the only one that's like competent with her lead. The mid and top are fucking running it down because they're jerking each other's off of the OP dodge G win rates. And it's my first game back, and I want to make it a win. I want to make it a dub. Play for Vayne. You want this? Yes, you want this. I mean, they just know now. Nice! Ooh. Moi streamer! that's why I went live today. Just so I could hear chat go my streamer. Alright? That's the vibes today, guys. After every single little thing, whether int, big play, dub, or L, you guys gotta give me the my streamer, man. I deserve it. Oh, there's portals up, right? I forgot. Okay, I'm gonna move. God, I really griefed that. I did not need to take that much damage. That's such an int for me. I should have known Silas was there from the way bot was moving to me and the fact that, you know, Silas was there earlier. So, that's just like me being rusty though. Like those type of ints, those are like ones you just gotta shake off, you know, just gotta Cause you know, with time and effort and, you know, all that shaz, we gonna get it back. Dragon in 1 minute. Man, that's such a big shutdown. Two chains. Into two snares. LeBlanc is so underleveled though, level 10. Coming in my jungle for like I'm not him. Like I'm not him, chat. Need Vayne here. Ah, but my items! Oh my god, man. He's gotta back out. I don't know why Vayne is fucking side leaning. Better just give. It's not worth it. You guys wanna play like chicken nuggets? We'll play like chicken nuggets. Vayne's playing really selfishly. And I'm not taking photos anymore. What is me? You know, you're a ranged champion, Jace? Bro, you're gonna make me pick between you and Jemmy? I gotta pick the OG homie. You can have both our streams going at the same time. There's nothing wrong with that. There's nothing wrong with that. Ain't nothing wrong with that. Okay, Vayne should be like three items now. Can you quit QSS Urgot ults? sure about some Control Worlds. Some Control Worlds. Caught the vid with you guys, bless. Yeah, I think people really gonna enjoy that video. It's very insightful having Jimmy add his opinions, because he plays more top lane than I do. He just plays more League overall. I already play this game, you know what I'm saying? I'm an adult. Not that, you know, you can't play League while being an adult, but like, you know, I got adult shit I be doing. Martelo, si, senor. Wait, that's Portuguese. Oi. Yes, I'd rather do Scuttle than come help you. It is what it is. I just need to audit this guy once. But these Vayne E's are so bad. I can't see him, I couldn't see him. Lost vision. Got a range. Where are the my streamers? Where are the my streamers in the chat? I don't see any. I don't have smite. I didn't have smite, my streamer. Oh, no. Now they're gonna think I didn't smite it because it literally came up as it died. Guys, I promise I'm not bad. I promise I'm not bad, man. I promise I'm not bad. You know what? If I was good though, I stand here and I W, like, to avoid any shenanigans. Okay. We're having too much fun though. What are some good items? What are some good AD items? Let's try, you could go this for Vayne. I feel like it's good. And for myself, it's like pretty good too. We need to end though, like we're just hard for funny. We need to like get objectives and shit with our temple. I didn't get that dragon because I didn't have smite. Okay, I'm baiting me. Oh, that Milio ult CC tenacity is really broken. You could just end, to be honest.
from shattering time. I might just leave you behind. Homie, you stuck on the wine. You should quit sleeping on mines. You got your back on reclined. When I damage your delicate spine, please don't.